Benvenuti a Figino Serenza, qui dietro c'è il mio orto appena seminato. Siamo alla decima puntata del Road to the Towns Van Zandt Festival e oggi cominceremo con un grande rocker di Buffalo che ora vive a Chicago, Ron LaSalle. Poi andremo in Texas con David Pulkingham e Jay Styles e quindi in Norvegia con Rebecca Lundstrom, per poi concludere con Adam Carroll, un grandissimo nome del folk americano, figlio di Towns Van Zandt e John Prine. Ma la sorpresa più grande arriva dall'Irlanda, dove il nostro amico Donald Mullan, col quale è nata un'amicizia bellissima proprio qui al festival, abbiamo trascorso anche l'estate insieme in Spagna, è arrivata una mail lo scorso anno, ne sono arrivate diverse dall'Olanda, dall'Irlanda, e in una di queste arrivava da Donald, che chiedeva informazioni sul festival, ed è arrivato a trovarci. Donald si è rivelato anche un grandissimo esperto e appassionato di musica e ci ha rivelato che in passato è stato il promoter di una delle più grandi band di tutti i tempi, i Chieftains. Buona visione a tutti. Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road's taking me. Sometimes I don't even know the reasons why. But I guess I keep gambling. Lots of booze and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die. One time, friends, I had a ma, had a, even had a pa. Well, he beat her with the bells once cause she cried. She told him to care of me, headed back to Tennessee. Well, that's easier than just waiting around to die. When I come of age and I find a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar, she cleaned me out and hit me on the sly. I tried to hide the pain, bought some wine and hopped the train. Well, it's easier than waiting around to die. Yeah, it's easier than just waiting around to die. A friend said he knew where some easy money was. We robbed a man and brother, did we fly? The posse caught up with me and drug me back to Muskogee. Too long years been waiting around to die. Well, now I'm out of prison, got me a friend at last. Well, he don't drink or steal or cheat or lie. His name's Codeine, he's the nicest thing I've seen. Yeah, together we're gonna wait around and die. Yeah, together we're gonna wait around and die. Lord, together we're gonna wait around and die.
Thanks.
Ciao a tutti. Hello from Texas. We wish you well, all of you over there. This is Jay Styles. I'm David Pulkingham. does she sing a sad song for me? I'm not the one to tenderly bring her soft sympathy. I've just begun to see my way clear, and it's plain, should I stop, I will fall. I will lay down a tear for her pain, just a tear and that's all. Oh, but what does she want me to do? She says that she knows these moments are rare, I suppose. That's true. And then on she goes to say I don't care how she knows, but I do. Maybe she just has to sing for the sake of a song. Who do I think that I am? Decide that she's wrong. She'd like to think I was cruel. Oh, but she knows that's a lie, for I would be no more than a tool if I allow her to cry over me. Oh, my sorrow is real, even though I can't change my plan. See how I feel, I know she'd understand. Or does she actually think I'm to blame? Does she really believe that some words of mine could relieve all the pain? Can't she see that her, she just grieves cause she's been deceived by her shame? Maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? Maybe someday she'll start to realize if she abandons her dream and all the words that she can say are only lies. When will she see that the game is only to lose? All she offers me are her chains, got to refuse. Oh, but it's only to herself that she's lied. She likes to pretend something that she can defend with her pride. And I don't intend to stand here and be the friend from whom she must hide. Maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Who do I think that I am to decide that she is wrong? Maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song.
Hello, my name is Rebecca Lundström. I'm from Norway, and I'm going to play Katie Bell Blue.
Ciao a tutti i miei amici in Italia. Spero che siate tutti al sicuro e non vedo l'ora di rivedervi tutti presto. I've been involved in the music business in Ireland for many years, and in the mid-90s was very fortunate to be able to meet with Townes Van Zandt on a few occasions and do a little bit of work with him. In my opinion, Townes was probably the best of all the singer-songwriters. And then a couple of years ago, I saw reference to a festival that was being held in his honour, and I imagined it probably would be in Austin, Texas, or Nashville, or somewhere like that. But when I checked it out, I was surprised and delighted to find it was much closer to home. It was held in Italy and had been running since 2004. So I got in touch with the festival organiser, Andrea Parodi, and very quickly Andrea convinced me that the best way to find out was to come to the festival the following year. So last May I found myself in a little village just north of Milan and close to the shores of Lake Como, and a village called Figino Sarenza is a typical Italian village. It's not very big. You'd walk around the entire village probably in half an hour, and everyone seemed to know everyone else. And after being there for a week, I probably already know half of the entire population of the village. And artists come from all over the world to the festival. And there's a series of concerts held in the surrounding area, with the finale being in the theatre in Figino Sarenza. And when the concert is finished, the villagers cook a great meal for the entire audience and all the performers. The celebrations go on long into the evening. There's lots of food, fine Italian wine, singing and dancing, and you'll make friends there that you'll keep for the rest of your life. Sadly, this year the festival is cancelled because of the pandemic, so it's a virtual event this year, but I'm quite sure that next year it'll be back bigger and stronger than ever. But don't take my word for it. Check it out for yourself. Have a look at the website, townsvanzantfestival.com, or you'll find them on Facebook on Towns Van Zandt Italy. And I look forward to seeing you there.
Buscadero Magazine, Andrea, Italy, we love you. Sorry about the festival. You guys are incredibly brave people. And here is a thank you for allowing me to be part of this. Here is my version of Towns, why she's acting this way, from Our Mother the Mountain, Live at the Old Quarter. Uh-huh. Like silence you stand, like laughter she falls, from a castle of sand, like a memory she calls, and the mockingbirds grieve, 'cause they can't make her cry. They'll soon start to bleed that the lady has died. What it all goes to show, it ain't my job to say, who am I to know why she's acting this way? Once again, turn away if you're sure that it's done. Tell your prophets to pray, tell your bandits to run. Take your eyelid stone, they won't do you no harm. Take a cross made of bone, take your flypaper on. And when everything's placed in your coffin of gold, throw a scarf round your face, gets cold. Pack up your sunflower smile and your bandana blues. Take your worthless denial, all you've got left to lose. And take your Tinkerbell lies, take your weary desire, take the tears in your eyes. and your legs start to fail. And he'll come break your fall with a bed full of nails. I'm not